Everybody's looking at me.
I'm gonna get fired. I just know it.
Any minute he's gonna start yelling
at
me.
She texted me back. She's gotta be cheating on me.
Everything's ruined. I can't fix this.
Please don't leave me.
I can't trust anybody. Everybody's looking at me. I can't fix this.
Any minute he's gonna start yelling at me.
She's gotta be cheating on me. Everybody's looking at me. I can't trust anybody.
The first step to controlling your anxiety is to recognize which of your thoughts or feelings are real and which ones are just your anxiety. Because if you're not careful, your anxiety will have you acting like the things that you're afraid of have already happened. Fear is false evidence appearing real. It's just a trick of the mind. So you have to remind yourself that what your anxiety is telling you isn't true, and that the things you're worried about don't have to happen. It's just like when you realize you're having a bad dream. You have to remind yourself that it's not real and that you're in control. Maybe you can't control the circumstances around you, but you can control how you think about them and what you do about them. I realize that knowing that what you're anxious about isn't real doesn't necessarily make your fears go away, but it will make them easier to deal with. Once you know that your mind is more worked up than your actual situation is, that situation becomes much more manageable. It's important to remember that anxiety works like a magnifying glass and makes your fears seem bigger than they really are. So when you start to feel that prickly heat washing over your body, and you know that anxiety is creeping up on you, the first thing to do is to stop right where you are and take a deep breath. Then remind yourself of some facts that go against what your anxiety is telling you. And if you're having a hard time coming up with those facts on your own, find a friend to give you some outside perspective, someone who will set you straight and help you figure out what's real and what's not. And then keep reminding yourself of the things that you guys talked about. And lastly, I want you to remember that we speak things into existence. The more you talk about something, the more real it becomes. And if you keep talking about your fears, worries, and concerns as if they've already happened and they can't be changed, then your anxiety wins, and your fears will come true. So stop talking about your fears as if they are something that actually exists, and start talking about how you're going to defeat the things that you are worried might happen. Even if you're not exactly sure how to make that happen, it's okay. Once you start talking about it that way, it will change your outlook on things, and you will discover that you are bigger than your fears.